device on the shin. All right, I'm gonna take my forearm and I'm gonna lock my hands here, and I'm gonna girdle the shin up as I bring his foot down with my arm, like this. I'm gonna lock into it. Look how he's off. Not very pleasant. It's not too good at all. If I stay stationary, look, he's fine. He can see he can do this. He hop, he move, he can pull me. But if I crowd like this, he wants to fall down. So I'm gonna just move it, get up on him. All right, little back trip. I can't emphasize this enough here. I'm bringing my forearm up, and I'm bringing his shin up while I'm clamping down my armpit, and I'm creating a vice on his shin. It's not good at all, okay? It's not possible. Just move him. That's all I'm doing. I'm not doing anything special. Kick, climb, cover, okay? Any questions about that? Guys, I can't emphasize this enough. This guy's not hopping and gripping any pain, you're not holding it right. Okay? Don't find me, kick out. One, two, three.
Let him move, guys.